In part four of Astronomy Magazine's interview with John Linnell of the music group They Might Be Giants, we chatted about spectroscopy. Well, not exactly. John told us a little bit about a song that teaches kids about the sequence of colors in the rainbow.
And in fact, one of the songs that some people may not think relates to astronomy, but I certainly do, is Roy G. Biv. Mm-hmm. You know, the spectrum. I mean, astronomers have learned more by studying the spectrum than all the photographs ever mm-hmm. taken. And, you know, it's just such an important concept. Sure. And tell us a little bit about how that song came to be.
That song was written for the, you know, I think Flansburg cooked that one up for possibly as extra material for the numbers one. I realize it has nothing to do with learning arithmetic or anything like that, but we had a number of songs that were a little bit off the subject, and we wound up cleaning up the numbers one and making it strictly about numbers and saved that one, and I think even the planets one, in fact, was originally going to be on one of those earlier projects. Yeah, exactly, yeah, that kind of thing. So Flansburg, you know, so there's something you notice on the record is that one is aimed at a much younger audience, I think. Roy G. Biv, it's told in this very gentle way that I think a younger person would probably appreciate.
How many adults don't know, you know?
Well, we had a problem actually with the original release of the thing where the animator wasn't aware that indigo was a particular shade, and I think she got it slightly wrong, but we had to fix that one.
I was going to say, one of the things about the video that I really liked is when I saw the rainbow, everywhere it's correct each time, you know, with red on the outside. Yeah, I thought, wow, that's great.
Well, she did get that part. Yeah. But if somebody already complained about indigo, they said indigo was the wrong color, and I don't know. I mean, yeah, you know. I mean,
what's between blue and violet, you know?
R is for red, O is for orange, Y is for yellow, and G is for green. B is for blue, I for indigo, and B is for violet. And that spells Roy G. Biv. Roy G. Biv is a colorful.
Color spell.